Amazing Amazon. Nakapila kami dito. Nakapila kami sa sasakay ng ayun, river
cruise.
Video naman. So, pumapasok na kami. Nagbibideo na ba? Ayun, ako lang. We are entering Amazon River. West. Oh, nililift yun ah. Yung boat nila, pataas. Guys, like that. Oh my god. Yo. Sunod na kami. Next. Here we go.
This helps it climb trees better.
Going down again.
Mammals in the Amazon growing up to 300 kilograms. However, it still has enemies. When chased by the cougars and jaguars, they run and plunge into the river.
Brazilian.
The Amazon is also home to small creatures. Hiding among leaves on the right are a cotton-topped tamarind. These small monkeys talk to each other in the He was born in the Singapore Zoo in 2004. Shaba likes to play in the mud, especially when it's wet. His parents, Angel and Khan, are coming up next. The jaguar is a top predator in the Amazon. with her powerful bite that pierces his praise's heart with his teeth. The flamingo's curved beak is a fruit. This fruit that gives the flamingo its red feeling. His opposite are a puppy dog. These large ponies and hamsters grow up to 70 kilograms and are the world's largest rodent.
Yung kabila ko kayo na. Ayan. Oo, nakalublob sa putik. Ano yan?
Capybara.
Capybara. Risari nga ito dito. Oh, may manok. Beware.
Overhang the ropes.
We're now entering the realm of the scarlet ibis. These brilliantly colored birds use their beaks to hunt for small animals in the water. In wild, the scarlet ibis gathers in colonies of several thousands. This gives them protection in numbers. Well, explorers, I hope you have been enjoying your voyage. If you wish to see more Amazonian animals, head on left towards the Amazon rainforest. Have an amazing day at the River Safari. Farewell.
Sa mga hayop pala sa Amazon yan.
Ay, nasa taas.
Abaw? Ano ba yan?
Ibis.
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 Ayan, nasa puno. Naku, wag kang tatalon.
Wag kang tatae.
Wag kang tatae.
Ayan, hot ulit.
Hot,
Ang bilis na gano'n. Mas
matuloy. Diba?